What's going on, everybody? I'm back with another review from a newer company on the scene. Actually, it's the guy that brought you the Bolt Mech Mods. These little guys here. Review coming up. The guy that brought you that and KMD Custom Vape. And they made the Impact RDA. I believe it's the Impact RDA. Well, they got together and they made the Prestige RDA. By Prestige Designs. Newer company. I say this came out around December of 2018, if I'm wrong. Please correct me in the comments. Let me know more about this company, as I would like to know everything I can. So, we'll bring it down to the table. And now that I figured out how to put some music in there, we're going to listen to some jams. We're going to come back up, talk some more vape shit, and I'll get you out of here. Alright guys, see you down there. She is the Prestige by Prestige Designs. As you can see, it just comes in this regular bubble wrap envelope with the Prestige Design sticker there. I kind of like this, just having it in a regular old bubble wrap envelope. I did get this secondhand, remember that. But you will get extra post screws, 510, solid 510, extra O-rings. You'll get extra stainless steel polished cap. Remember, this is used. This is not new. And you will get your cap, sandblasted cap. Let's pop this on here. All right. As you can see, I have it on the sandblasted cap as for now. Cap's nice. Get the little built-in beauty ring, I would say, maybe. It just has that look. Like it protrudes a little longer. You got two airflow slots. Very small airflow slots. Let's see if I can measure them right now for you. Let's see. Get out the trusty caliber. Let's see what we're working with here. Whoops. Let's see what that's looking like. We're looking at 3.35. 3 millimeters each. Yeah, I believe they're both the same. Let's get that in there. Whoops. Yep. 3.3 millimeters. I do not know exactly which drip tip came with this. I got them mixed up somewhere. I know it was a black drip tip, but this drip tip is just a regular old one of the plain blacks ones. This is the one I like the most. It's the perfect size. As you can see, get your flat surface up top here. No O-ring in there because of the 510 has the O-ring. We'll look under it. As you can see, it has the two marks here as like your locking, as your airflow control and your locking feature, so it doesn't spin when you're taking it off your mod. Has the drop down in here too that goes into a flat surface. So now that's a crazy domage non-domage situation. It's domaged a little bit but then flat, and it has a step down. So does having a domed cap really give flavor? I'd like to hear your comments below. And on this cap, it's just a little bit different here. You have, let's shine this up some. If anybody ever goes to the Vapor 42, their rags they have are pretty nice. These are nice material. Better than the Vapor DNA ones you get. These ones are nice and thick and nice. So, well, still got a couple scratches there, as you can see. Very shiny, very shiny. Oh, here we go. Let's try and get it looking like there. There we go. Let's get that cat hair out of there. As you can see, it's a different design than this one.
So I like they give you options. You got this one with the two lines going through the bottom here. And the top has more design going for it. But both do the same. Insides are both the same. Locking feature and all that jazz. So it goes on your preference. So let's take a look at the base, but I want to start at the bottom. You have the Prestige serial number. Plain old bottom, threading. Not bad. Protruding 510. Gold plated. And your deck. Two O-rings to hold the top cap on. As you can see, it's elevated up. This kind of reminds me of a Haku kind of deck. How they always have the two like tower things coming up and the airflow on the slant coming down. See how the airflow. Let me get that to focus. So. Focus. There we go. How the airflow shoots down at the angle. So you rest your coil in here. And your air flows on both sides will come down as so, hitting your coil directly. Held on by grub screws here. And let me just check the extra ones that come with, if they're grub screws or regular screws. They are grub screws. So, two sets of grub screws. Check the threading on these are nice. You can see this one's completely no exit or what do you call it? It's completely surrounded by the post. Can't think of the word there. So this leg is the one I would put in first. And then this one has where you can take it out. Threading is smooth. And no problems with threading on this one at all. Check that one. Squonk pin is flat. As you can see, you have your positive going around here, and this will be your negative. And you can see how the top cap, how it has that lock that locks onto here. So that's your airflow control. The post is your airflow control, which is pretty neat. Not the first time done, but pretty cool. Alright, so let me put one of these Brian Feeney coils in here. He makes great coils. And I'll get you guys a nice good song to listen to. Alright. Hit it.
Death Squad. Wu-Tang.
Two driving your whip, fucking your bitch.
Hold me down,
yo,
son.
I hold you down with the pound.
You got a lot of biscuits.
Hey, yo, but where they at now?
Kicking down, down. We reservoir dogs. You puppy chow chow. Got my mittens on the kitten, making it meow
yo,
meow.
Yo, we bring the beef to you, infested with the mad cow
disease.
We set to load,
cock and squeeze.
Booyah!
We too hard to hold on.
One arm slam ya like Nikolai Volkov.
When I dip, dip, dabba, the anti-socializer. Everything be ice cream. Observe the fruit and glacier.
We rock ya, knock ya, fucking whole team off the roster. Starting lineup, Iron Law.
Funk Doctor.
Johnny Blaze the Ghost Rider. Ghost stories by the campfire. We night breed vampire. We ducking from the head rushing. Wu-Tang production.
production. Percussions bringing repercussion. I hold my mic sideways, busting. Another one bites the dustin'. Cardiac arrest clutching. Your chest sucking. Your last breath. MR, period. Map. Niggas dying from paper cuts. Bleeding to death. Down these mean streets, Johnny Quest. From ASCAP to NASDAQ. Get that money sack. These habitats ain't no place to raise a family at. These alley cats be at war with these dirty rats. So watch your back when you come to the slum. There ain't nowhere to run from the iron of the lung. Phasers on stunt, I be giving it the sun. My plague spares no one, my Uzi weighs a ton.
Words up, man, oh.
Take off with the
mid-door.
Take off with the mid-door. Take off with the
got it sitting on the top side right now. That's what it looks like with that. Let's just get this so you can get a glimpse of how this looks. Actually might keep this one on. Let's take it back up top, talk about it some more.
By Prestige Designs. I got it sitting on the top side at 0.12 to 65 watts. Let's take it for a rip. Good flavor, great flavor with this thing. No problems with flavor. But it being the first RDA for Prestige Designs, I know it's not the first RDA for KMD. I know they made the Impact. But for Prestige Designs as a whole, their first RDA, I feel they missed the ball on a couple things. The downward air, downward angled airflow. Ooh, that's a tongue twister for me. Usually works, but for this one, I feel it doesn't. It's open right there. For me, what I do in these occasions, I'll take the top cap off, and I'll just squeeze it and see how much pressure I have to put on that bottle for that mod. Because if you squeeze this just a little too much, it leaks. It's prone to leaking for me. If I just hit it a little too much, it leaked on me. So, big con in my opinion. But yeah, if you get that down, it's not bad. Let me take a vape again. But a good thing for this is it comes with two top caps. So you can mix and match whatever mod you have. And the two top caps are different. They have a different design for each top cap, so I like that a lot. I'm a big matchy-matchy person, big on aesthetics. I like it to look good. If it doesn't look good, then it's not for me, really. I don't like carrying around. It's just my opinion. The build deck, another miss in my book. I don't like, just open both posts on the sides. Just have it where I can put those leads in both sides. Don't have it where I have to put in one lead straight, and the other one can go in on the angle. Just open them both and I can just put them right in. I don't understand why they always close off. Some people close off the one post, so you have to put it straight in. And then the other one I can just put in the side. Let me put it in the side on both. I always have a problem with them. But you might not. And that might not be a factor for you. But it is for me. I don't like that. Flavor is great, like I said. Very smooth airflow. Can't even really hear it. Very, very smooth airflow. I really like that. The 510s. All my 510s look great on this thing. No problems with 510s at all. Look good. Threading was good. The machining is awesome. I love the machining on this. The only things I can complain about is that leaking and that build deck. In my opinion, that makes that. I feel like they could have done better. Would I get this RDA again? Probably not. But I would, if I was you, I would just look at other reviews on it. Do your research on it. It might not be for me, but it could be for you. Like I said, the machining on this thing is great. I can't complain on the machining. Awesome, awesome machining. But just that leaking factor in the build deck for me is not good. So do your research. If you're a hobbyist, just pick it up and try it. You might like it, you might not. That's the whole fun of vape. Just trying things out, see if you like it. So, in my opinion, not for me. But Alright, guys. Until next time. No matter what you do, as long as you're vaping, you're doing it right. There's no wrong or right way to vape. So as long as you're vaping, you're doing it right. It don't matter what you got, what you're using. So as long as you're off them stinkies, it's all good. So, alright guys, till next time, take care, man.